So you want to be a rapper, do you? Well, you're in luck. In today's industry, it's simple as ever.
I have been ballin' all my life, this just a free throw, diving in head first. Where the Pete Rose games in trouble, let me be the hero. Been training for this shit since 6 years old, when my daddy hopped up on that Greyhound bus. Left my ass in a Greyhound dust. Guess I'm abandoned and I am the man of the house, so I ain't on the playground much. Nah, I ain't got time to play, cause you never know, homie, I can die today. So I gotta find a way to try and say all the shit that's in my brain before I fucking go insane. It's hard to stay stable, but I use these raps as a cane, so I'm able. I ain't talking about the fable. They all talk shit till I turn the septic on Michael Bay. Now they wanna shake hands, Michael J.
Wake up, wake up, wake up. Wake up, wake up, wake up.
Don't be sleeping on me. Don't be sleeping on me. Don't be sleeping on me. Her one, her two, what now? Punted, I return it for a touchdown. All these pretty women wanna come and say what's up now. You should be stuck up, but she acting like a slut now. Whoa, where the hell are my manners? That's your boyfriend, where the hell are your standards? That just don't make sense, like I'm listening to Panda, 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 Panda. But for real though, you're gorgeous. Your man needs to forfeit, girl, that body dope. You really fuck on my endorphins and make you call me daddy and then turn you to an orphan. Is your name Buffy? Cause you slay, ay. That body language knows exactly what to say.
Okay, kids, follow the formula. Step one, bitches. Step two, money.
I don't think y'all really understand. How fucking bad I wanna make 100 grand. Goddamn, pop another rubber band, going all in. Cause I know I got the upper hand. Royal flush, my flow you can't touch yet. Try all you want, we both know you don't want that. Drive like an engine and your girl want a bus pass. But she look like Kendrick, so I'm saying fuck that. I do what I want, say what I like, and I shoot for the kill. Ever since I was young, I've always been a type just to do it for the thrill. And I always keep it real, I don't give a fuck how you feel. I ain't no Dr. Phil, better get these labels, put papers on the table, no deal. I ain't Howie Mandel.
Wake up, wake up, wake up. Wake up, wake up, wake up.
Don't be sleeping on me. Don't be sleeping on me. Don't be sleeping on me. And I don't think they're ready for it. I'm just warming up, but my weight is too heavy for them. Gotta move it kinda slow. Ready, set, go. I just Mario Andretti on them. I'm two time petty for them, damn. Ain't we some heartbreakers? And I got a project for your ex. What? Somebody wanna label it. I still don't give a fuck though. You can hate me, but can never hate my hustle. Tryna put all this money in my hand and start my own brand. I ain't talking about Russell. And my game's cut though, let it bleed. Usain Bolt couldn't even get ahead of me. If he had a head start, a Red Bull to give him wings. And he had a chest full of methamphetamine.
Wow, not bad there, sport. Money and bitches? Check. What's next?
Damn, I need some medicine. Ibuprofen, Advil, and Acetamin. Lately, I've been staying up later than Letterman. Fighting battles in my brain, man, I swear I can't let them win, no. I gotta fight back, so I might have another nightcap. Right after that, I write a midnight rap about bitches and money, cause I know they like that. Now, I could do that and just be content with just fitting in. But all I know is real, like I'm trying to battle rap Palestinians. Still trying to get it in, ever since I was a youngin'. I knew that I was here for something, so I took a leap of faith and I hit the ground running. Now I'm here to let them know I'm coming.
Wake up, wake up, wake up, yeah. Wake up, wake up, wake up.
Don't be sleeping on me. Don't be sleeping on me. Don't be sleeping on me.